mother in South Carolina, not too long ago, my mother, not my great-grandmother, they wouldn't let black people go to the dentist. So she had to, all the black people in town got their teeth taken out by the vet. Said to go to the vet, okay? They had to go to the back door, because God forbid the white people found out that they were using the same utensils or whatever the hell, the same equipment on niggas that were going on their dogs, okay?